Hi guys, so this is the look I've got for you today. I hope the video is okay. I've just got back from a lecture, that's why I'm all wrapped up, but I couldn't film the beginning before I left because as soon as I finished it I had to leave. And this is what my hair's like today. Like, I don't know how well you're gonna be able to see it, but I've literally just like curled the buttons. It's not too much, but it's all in the video, you'll see. I hope you like it and I will see you soon. Foundation's done. Right, so when I did this I had watched K2787's video and I kind of wanted to do what she did but darker. So I'm using my Naked palette and I'm taking Half Baked. That's coming in my inner corner and underneath. And across my lid. And then taking an angled brush, and I'm going to use Smug and then Dark Horse. Smug is going to cut all the way across both creases and slightly above the crease. And then with a, it's not like a pencil brush but just a smaller brush, I'm going to get a little bit of Dark Horse and just bring that on my outer. And onto the lower lash line. And I'm just going to take a little bit of Creep just to darken it up. I tend to just blend using the brush, not an actual blending brush. And then I'm just going to take that first brush I used and take Virgin for a highlight. I'm just going to fill in my eyebrows with using my Calvin Klein brunette palette and my Ruby and Millian gold brush. Then I'm going to take my MAC Mineralize Skin Finish in Natural. I'll have to put this on before I do my eyeliner.
quickly curl my lashes. I'm just using a liquid eyeliner. Then I'm going to take my Avon Super Shock and my Ruby Milliangle brush again and just rub the brush in the eyeliner and bring it right where my eyelashes are. And join it to the wing. I'm just going to take a contour and an angled brush . I'm just going to heat up my wand. Stereo rules. Vaseline. Makeup done. I've literally got 5 minutes till I've got to leave, so I'm just gonna do the lip that ends of my hair. I don't know how I'm gonna film that. I'm just gonna wrap it around just so it's got a bit of a loose curl. and hold it for 10 seconds. I've got it right at the top, if you can see there. That's one side. Once again, it was very hard for me to get sleep last night. There were so many people outside, and my window's right at the front where everyone walks into the building. They were very loud. I've got a bigger mirror over there if you're wondering why I keep on looking over. Okay, so I've got a couple more minutes, so I'm just going to do some more randomly around. I do the front ones away from my face. I'm doing pretty spaced out. I always do the top ones away from my face. Even if the bottom ones aren't, it just helps make it look a little bit more undone and not in sync. just going to go over this one bit, it's a bit too straight. Okay, that's my hair done. I'll take you to the big detail. So, it's literally just the bare ends that I've curled. Nice and wavy. And I hope you like it. Bye!